According to the Xinhua News Agency, a 634-deep giant sinkhole with a forest at the bottom has been discovered in China's Li County. According to Zhang Yunhai, senior engineer at the Institute of Karst Geology, at the China Geological Survey, the sinkhole contains three caves.